viewers, welcome to my YouTube channel Top Reactions. The good news is the Timberwolves found a way to beat the Utah Jazz for the second time in three nights, hosting a 114-104 victory Monday night in Salt Lake City. The bad news is that the injuries keep stacking up for Minnesota Naz Reid, who was in the starting lineup Monday with center Rudy Gobert out due to a left rib strain. Excited after the first half and was ruled out for the rest of the game due to a head injury.